if he has possession of the football. He has possession there, and the foot is down before the body touches out of bounds. It looks like a touchdown to me. First guess. What do you got?
I agree.
To make absolutely sure that they look at all these angles. Boyd knows it. It's coming backwards and forwards upstairs.
This is the pressure that Chad Vinny felt from Illinois trying to get to him. I don't know if it was a matter of just the lingering effects that they hit him earlier because he didn't feel anything on that play.
Mitch kind of gave over before the game and gave me his card. Possession of it. The side judge. This is the
equivalent to show that he has possession with the right hand. It's a trim job by Arrington.
Arrington had wonderful.
Body lands out of bounds. Well aware of that. But the left foot touchdown on the orange. Right there. The left foot is down.
You know, folks,
before the hand and the body comes down. That's
a touchdown. You know, there's a lot of people who say, oh, the game should play, the game go on. I think this is the reason why they have it.
Oh, without a doubt. Get it right. It takes you a few more minutes. It's fine.
Absolutely. And this is so important.
Huge.
In this game.
For Michigan to be down 14-3 against a Illinois team that's hungry, anxious to prove that they're for real, and to come back like this is a huge play in this game. No pressure, but a huge play in this game.
Basically, a mental blunder on the part of Illinois when they rushed the punter. Illinois would have had the ball in marvelous field position. They would have gone away short.
See, after review, the call on the field is reversed. The receiver can have possession of the pass.
It's a good call.
I know it's deflating, but you just got to pick up and go on as Arrington's fifth receiving touchdown this year. Puts the Wolverines ahead, and if you're looking for this extra play, a big, big drive in this football game. Tough for a young team.
Tough for a young team that runs up. Huge for Chad Henne with Mike Hart down. Chad Henne has stepped up in his first half on the road.
Here's Lepine. Tacks it on. Go on behind three. The crowd did not have the advantage against the